My name's Nolan, and this is Lux World, and here we are in Wellington with Dave Ehrenberg that's running for state attorney. We got him. Hello, Dave. How are you?
Hey, and thank you for being here. I'm doing great, and it's wonderful to be on your show.
Well, welcome to Lux World.
Love Lux World.
Yes. Now, tell us all the exciting things that you have planned now that you're running for state attorney.
Well, this is a fun event. You know, we've had all these debates and forums and stodgy fundraisers, which we needed them all. But this is a chance to, you know, get close to the election, to have a little fun, thank our supporters, and celebrate with the firefighters and police that we've come this far in a long, grueling campaign, and we're only 32 days away, and we're up in the polls, and we're on TV, and we've gotten so many great endorsements, so we really have a lot of momentum towards victory.
So we're countdown to 32 days before we go out and vote, and tell us what you're going to do.
Well, if elected state attorney, I'm going to change the culture of that office. Our office of state attorney it has had the lowest morale. Lowest morale. We've had the lowest conviction rate in the state of Florida for 3 years.
Congratulations.
Lowest conviction rate is something we have to change. And that's something where the office for 3 years in a row has been the worst of the worst as far as keeping criminal defendants behind bars. Look, you want to do justice. It's not about convicting in every case, it's about doing justice. But the office has failed its main mission, which is to convict the guilty, and we're going to change that.
You're going to make the difference. That's why I said congratulations.
Oh, thank you. We're going to change that. And, you know, I take the job really seriously, but it's okay not to take yourself too seriously at times, because otherwise it leads to arrogance, and who wants to be around an arrogant prosecutor, right? You want someone who's hopefully is a real person who's humble, and I think in politics we need a dose of humility.
Did you always know you were going to do this since you were little?
I've always wanted to be a lawyer, and I wanted to go into public service, so what better combination of both than the office of state attorney?
And what's your inspiration for all this?
Well, Bob Butterworth, who I used to work for at the Attorney General's office, he is my political mentor. He's someone who was all about integrity. He didn't care to use his position to run for higher office. He wanted to use his position to do justice, and that's the kind of state attorney I want to be. And the other name I want to mention is Barry Krischer, the former state attorney for 16 years, who's been so supportive of me in this race. He was all about doing justice. He never ran for a higher office. He just wanted to do the right thing.
Okay, and then you get to say three words to the viewers out there that represents the voting for Dave Ehrenberg. What are those three words? If you had to choose three.
Let's do justice. That's what this race is about.
I love it. Let's do justice. Don't forget to vote for Dave Ehrenberg. He's our man. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. It's a great day to be here in Wellington. And if you live in Palm Beach County, everyone in Palm Beach County can vote for me for state attorney, November 6th.
Thank you. This is Lux World. Thank you.